Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.1 7th question, and here they have given a pair of numbers. They ask us to find the numbers will come, which number will come left on the other number, and we have to use the sign which number is greater number, less than or greater than. So in general, if it is a whole number line, it is starting from number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, when we are moving, when we are starting, the starting number is 0. When we are moving right hand side, value will increase. Value will increase. So, by using this number line, we are going to solve all these sums by using this concept. And here the number is 530, this number is 503. So 503 will come in the left hand side of 530. So 503 is on the left of 530. So by the sign, 503 less than 530. Next, option B, same concept. This is 370, 307. So on the number line, 307 will come left hand side. 307 is on the left of 370. So 307 less than 370. Next, in the same way we are going to solve next sum, option C. Here we are having 98,765 and 56,789. So 56,789 is the smallest number, it will come left hand side on the number line. 56,789 is on the left of 98,765, and when we are using sign, 56,789 less than 98,765. And now option D. Here 98,30,415 and this is 1,23,001. So lakhs is the smallest number, it will come left hand side. 98,30,415 is on the left of 1,23,001. And when we are using symbol sign, 98,30,415 less than 1,23,001. And that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends, and those are already subscribed, kindly subscribe our channel. Thank you.